Free play. Fast travel. Let's go. I'm just sad they got rid of the rioters in Division 2. They were funny. And I like these guys. I like them too. Let's go up. Not low, no loot. For some reason, I understand why. That was a mistake. Quite a bit of surrounded. This thing is a bit wisely. Hello! Goodbye! I'm probably gonna use that for close corners. Or should go for distance. Woo. This higher rate of fire is not gonna go against range. But I think in this game, build wise, you can really make that. That's fire, rapid fire, but it goes range. Woo. That's just how it is. I don't understand why, but that's just how it is. It's funny. But it's weird. And annoying. Disorient. it's still noise out on me. Good morning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
You glitching over there?
He's glitching. Oh, he's not that bad. It saves the frame, more people in here. I'll take it. Never mind. You finally got some sense. Next up. Fiend jerking. Fiends are jerking. No. Took a while. 17 seconds, let's go. That's worthless. I got it. It's MG. Take it. What you can do with that, anyways. No.
Oh.
It was in high fire rate. Miss Jason, man, I know that.
One more coming back up.
What do you do with that? Took you ages to die. Anyways, I gotta go down. Which was a mistake. You just snapping the dead, you son of a bitch. You got me. Just keep the shield up, look at you. God damn it! Ah! Well, first off again, besides it's always a pain, it's just the sniper is the bitch. Just his fucking goons is a fucking ass. They are a nuisance, but they are fine. They're just more of a nuisance. Compared to rioters, which don't make fucking any sense, and they hate them to hell. Seriously! The reason why I hate that sniper, because it fucking does damage. I should just focus and gain to there. Ugh. This one's like you're not overpowered. You gotta deal with the fucking pain. Once you're overpowered, it's just basically heaven. But I gotta fucking, like, gun it and twist and turn this. If I don't want to get fucking sniped by a fucking ass. As long as that sniper stays up there, I won't get fucking shot at the fucking sniper ass. It saves me time and also fucking pain. Still a pain in the ass. Okay. Oh, fucking hell. Took a long initiative, but at least we got those two missions out of the way.